Cisco kid, he was a friend. Thank you.